Okay, next up we have Dragon 11 GGGG. It's like you try to call yourself Dragon and you couldn't do it because someone already took the name, so you just said fuck it and just put random ass numbers and letters in there. Like, I don't. I hope you have a story behind this 11 GGGGG because this. What? I don't know why you decided to put your name like that, but okay. All right. You know what? I'm not going to argue about it. Okay. So, 221 platinums. A lot of games completed. A lot of games played. A B on a completion. And that's really good. All right. So, what you've been playing recently? Black Ops 4. Just Black Ops 4, and that's the only thing you're working on right now. Looks like, yeah. And then you've been, once in a while, you've been, look like you've been playing it. Kind of stop. It's like 3 weeks, 4 weeks. I mean, you're active on it, so it's fine. It's fine. Okay, so it's time to look at the list. All right, the first thing we see is an actual game that really, wow, okay. That's really good. You got FIFA, World Cup. Wow. All right. And then we just got a bunch of easy games, and there's 88 Heroes, which I don't know what that is, but okay, you got that. Nice. And then a bunch of other games, and then, ooh, Adventure Time, which is an ultra rare for some reason. Okay, but all right, that's good. That's good. You got a bunch of other Adventure Time games, and then more easy stuff here. Another World. And then you got the arcade game series done. Nice. So, Assassin's Creed, what do you got? This the easy three. Haven't finished. Sorry, three Liberation. Haven't finished three yet, and then a bunch of other games. I mean, the ones I don't really care much about, but other than three. So yeah, if you finish Brotherhood in three, that'd be great. I mean, I'm much most likely just finish all the Assassin's Creed you have right here. But that's good though. You could put that for a Black Flag, and most likely you probably did the online stuff. I guess I don't know. Not really gonna check, but okay. Batman, all right, and then Arkham Origins. Most likely, I'm pretty sure that's only the online, but we can check on that. Battlefield, you got one, Horde 4, and Hardline. Just DLCs on most of them, and then 3 and 4, you can do DLC. Well, not DLC. Well, I mean, 100% all of them, but you get the point. Yeah, but yeah, it's pretty good for Battlefield. And then Beyond Two Souls, you got one, and Big Fest. Okay. Nothing much on BioShock except Infinite, which and then still haven't done the DLC for it, but yeah, most likely just finish the other BioShocks, it'd be great. Got Black and White, and then there's Blood Knights. Don't see that many people getting that done, so that's good. And then there's Borderlands, okay, got everything. And then BreakQuest, there's a bunch of easy stuff. But Night Bully, okay, and then Call of Duties, what we got here? Oh my God. Been playing all of them. Holy shit. Okay. All right. God damn. So yeah, you got classic and then everything, but you just need to do. Yeah, you basically got every. Oh, yeah. Not stacking that one. Yeah, you stack Ghosts, Modern Warfare, Advanced Warfare. So the only thing, yeah, you're missing three for PS3. You're finishing up four, which is definitely working on. It's good you're playing one game at a time, as far as I know. You got everything. Oh, World War II, you didn't do the DLC. Okay, so you just a couple DLCs on some of these ones, but you most likely you finish almost all of them. Just at least one more Black Ops 3 game you're missing, and that's basically it. This is good. This is nice. I like this. You got almost all the Call of Duty done. That's good. College Wars, okay. Cartoon Network, Mickey Mouse, nice, and then Collateral. Counter Spy, okay. Call of Guardians, Crisis 3, nice, and then Crisis 1, not the first, not 3, wow, but 3, we might have to check on that because not sure if you did the DLC, but I know the DLC is the top priority when it comes to this game, the DLC and some of the multiplayer stuff. So that Tura. The Tentacle, got a bunch of other stuff done. Got the Nation, Deadpool, got the Deformers before I shut, so that's nice. Brilliance, and then Demon Souls, okay. And then Destiny doesn't look like you do much on it. Maybe you should finish do that. Destroy humans, detune this gem. Okay, and then Dishonored, gotta work on that if you can. Some cleanup stuff you gotta do, so just Doom you gotta do, and then Downwell, nice. And then Dragon's Crown, get do that. And then just DuckTales Remastered, nice, you got that. Duke Nukem 3D, Duke Nukem Forever. I think you're missing another Duke Nukem. Yeah, the easy Duke Nukem, that's what you're missing. I forgot what's it called. Maybe it's Duke Nukem 3 again. I don't know. I forgot. Dust, okay, Dying Reborn. Emily Wants to Play. Holy shit. Wow. That's good. Good you got that. I actually wanted to play that. That shit's scary as hell, kind of. But you get the point. Okay, Energy Games, okay, and then Igmantis, what it was called. You just missed in the other two, but you got that, nice. Eder 1, Everyone Gone the Rapture. Evolved. Ooh. Man, I don't know if you can still do it. I hope you got the trophy. I'm pretty sure it's unattainable, but I hope you got the trophy for it. But we'll find out the final result, because I don't know what you got. iPad, I hope you got the trophy. I definitely probably know the two trophies you got for the iPad. So we'll see if you got those. Family Guy, you know, the Far Cries. I love how you got all Far Cries except two. I just reviewed another guy. He had Far Cry 2. This guy doesn't have Far Cry 2. Uh-oh, what happened, man? I did that Far Cry 2, and then there's New Dawn, and then there's 5, and then there's other ones, and I don't know if you're gonna stack it, but hey, we'll see. But it's good you got the Far Cries Fest, and then oh, here we go, we got some mess ups game right here. 12 and 13 not done. I don't know if you did the online for, I guess we're gonna check on those, but look like you kind of learned your lesson and started completing 14 and 15. I mean, I guess we could check 16. I'm pretty sure server's still up for that, but we'll see. And then we got Flame Over, Forma, Forbisher, Galaga, and then some bunch of easy games. Geometry Wars, though, nice. And then you got Goat Simulators and the God of Wars. You got 1-2, no 3 with this Ascension. Maybe you finish Ascension, at least finish the God of War set, you'd be good. Gone Home, nothing much on GTA. I guess we got to check 5 since you have the PS3. And then Grim Fandango, Guacamelee, and then Headlander, nice. Some bunch of games completed, good. Hitman Absolution, okay. See, you're working on some of the Hitman games, but it's good you got Absolution done. At least you got another Hitman game done, so just go and that's it. But great. Home, and then Honor and Duty. Okay, that's unexpected, but okay, that's good. Horizon, okay, DLC. I Am Bread, nice, you got that. And then they got the Infamous set, nice. And then Justice, you gotta do the DLC, then definitely the first one if you can. That's good, you got the second one done, you got DLC. And then a bunch of easy stuff, and then Journey. I don't know, Spring again, 99.41, ow, shit, maybe I should do that. But anyways, Just Dance 2014. Just Dance 4, if you get those, that'd be great. I don't see that many people getting Just Dance as far as I know, but if you get those and Just Sting, I don't know what that is, but it's probably some movie soft just like Just Dance. But yeah, get that. Killing Floor 2, it's need to do the DLC, and then there's Killzone 2 and 3. It's nice you got everything done for 2, 3, and multiplayer. Good, so now you gotta work on Shadowfall when you can. And then the Kitten Squad, nice. Ellie North, the DLC. Good, you got some different, good, you got another Lara Croft game, good, a Lara Croft game done, so that's good. And then this level 22, which I don't know what that is, but good. And this Legends of War, let me see if you want to stack it or not, but I'm not sure if you're gonna do that. This Life is Strange, okay, Lifeless Planet, I don't know what that is, but okay. And some bunch of other games that look like they're very easy to do. I mean, the Elden Ring shells, yes, but Literary Planet, that's definitely one of the top priorities you gotta do first, so finish that if you can. And Little Planet Karting, fortunately I'm gonna have to check what you need left on it, and it looks like you didn't even bother finishing up the game. But oh man, this is Marvel's, wow, you be messing up, damn. And then you got Life Out Chainsaw, okay, so a bunch of other games, good. And then Echo Tales, Metro, Metal Earth, oh, DLC on that, Minecraft, DLC, actually all Minecraft's all DLCs, and then, yeah, just finished Vita Platinum, but yeah, DLCs, Minefield, okay, and then Monster Jam, a bunch of other stuff. Nero, okay. NBA, man. You have way too many untamable games. Holy crap. Never Alone, Never End. There's Deep. Okay. Octodad, just stacking nice, okay. And then Oster, I don't know what this is, what it's all about, but you got them, so that's good. I don't know why this is ultra rare. It must be really hard to get something. I don't know. Maybe glitch or something. You got it. But the Outlast. May hopefully play the second one. Oxenfree, Paint Part Plus. Okay. Paparazzi. And then Nom Nom Galaxy. If you get that, that'd be great. But since you already got Ultimate Shooter done. Got a bunch of other easy stuff. Plans. Plants vs. Zombies. Ooh, look at that. That's good. Holy crap. That is actually nice right there. Now, hopefully, you'll be getting the new one that comes out. I mean, that comes out. I mean, it's already out, but you get the point. And then the places All Stars, you got everything. Nice. And places your home. Primal Carnage. Nice. Okay. And then the Solid Game. Pro Evolution Soccer. I'm pretty sure that's the offline one. Damn, well, I don't know why you haven't bothered with the 2015, but okay. Looks like you can't get. I don't even know if you can. Can you even still do the online? I don't think so. I think FIFA, you can still do the old ones. I think Pro Evolution is like every year they shut it down, the latest ones, and then what's the latest one, like eFootball or something like that. I think they changed the name now. I don't know, I can't remember. Rain and the Ratchet and Clank, you got everything done, so that's good. Just probably possibly need to stack it if you want to. Red Dead Redemption, nothing much on that, so maybe you should play that if you can. And then nothing on Resistance 2, maybe I have to check on that, but yeah, now you can do Resistance 3, you can get that done. Remember Me, okay, and then Resogun, but nice, just the DLC on the PS4. You get Rise of the Tomb Raider, that'd be great, but getting there on that. Roll Not Taken, if you finish that, that'd be great. Rocket League DLC, that's good, you got the Platinum. Rogue Legacy, okay, and then the Saints Row, just 4 and 3, okay. Severed, Sherlock Holmes, okay, Shovel Knight, that's nice, you got it done. Just DLC and everything will be great. Slain, okay, and then the Sly Cooper is nice. You got everything but what, mini games, and I guess the stackable VS if you want. And then Sniper Elite V2, good. It's now you're working on 3, trying to get that. And the DLC, and then the Sonics. What you got on Sonics? Oh, yeah, look at that. Okay, so All Stars Racing, CD, nice. And then Generations, nice. And then Fighters 1 and 2. Okay, so you've been playing the classics. It's like you look like you only like the classics. I don't blame you. I don't blame you for not finishing the modern ones, because you know they're not that great. But especially Unleashed. But we're gonna have to check Unleashed for that. Forces, not. I guess we can check Forces. I don't know. It's because nothing much. It's nothing other than just what up for any challenge and just. That's basically it, and I don't know, some other trophies are nonsense. The rings, yeah, that's nonsense. Okay, but it's nice you got some Sonics done. It's good. Sound Shapes, good. Okay, South Park, been playing that, nice. And a bunch of easy stuff. And not that many people with SpongeBob, so that's good. You got that. Sports Champions, if you get that, that'll be great. You got Sports Friends, good. Okay, and a bunch of easy stuff. I don't see people with this Clone Wars. You know, this is like a kid's game, but yeah, I guess you get it. That's good. That's probably, surprisingly, it's the only one Star Wars you got. Then Star Hawk. Oof. I don't know what happened to that, but damn, man. If you get SteamWorld done, that'd be great. And then Stealth Inc. I mean, I don't blame you for not finishing it. It's probably hard anyways, but if you get that done, that'd be great. Stick It to the Man. Stick Bull. Strider. Okay. Super Meat Boy, damn, putting in a lot of work on that game. Holy shit. Super Time Force Ultra, also Insurgency Simulator. Like, 3 hard games right here. Nice. Nice. It's good. And don't forget Strider. That's also hard, too. It's really good you got that. And then we're back to the easy stuff. And it's Bind of Isaac. Holy shit. Just the DLC and everything will be great for this game right here. And then a bunch of other stuff. Easy. Hungry Horde. Nice. And then DLC. Okay. Last of Us Remastered, it's definitely a game you gotta do, so finish that. I guess we can check what you probably did the online, but we'll see. Okay. Little Acre, 86, and then Playroom, Parking, Raven, the Shoot. If you get the Shoot, that'd be great. I don't see anyone with that. Swapper, Tomorrow Children. I'm pretty sure this was an online game, so that's good. You got it done. It's nice. And then Easy, and then Thief. Pretty sure you can do that. A bunch of other stuff. A bunch of Easy games. Titanfall 2. Okay. Rainbow Six Siege. Nice. Blacklist. Oh, man. Damn. You got Blacklist on your list. Damn. Because I didn't even know there were online trophies for this, but that kind of sucks. Is there unattainable now? Oh, man. But that kind of sucks. Well, Tomb Raider and then Toro, okay. If you get Transistor, that'd be great. Towerfall Ascension. What was it about this game that was difficult? Was it just very, very grindy? I think that's what it was. But if you get that, that'd be good. I'm pretty sure you can't do treasures anymore, so that's kind of sucks. And there's just a bunch of other games don't know much about. I mean, I guess it's good you got these. Until Dawn, Ravel, okay, Valiant Hearts. Not many people play that. Oh no, I'm thinking Vandal Heart. That's the one I was thinking about, not this one, but it's good you got that. Virginia, Volume, the Wake Up Club. Okay. Sorry, One Wars. And if you get Watch Dogs, that'd be great. We Are Doomed, okay. I don't know what that is, but okay. Welcome Park, What Remains, Wheels, and then the Wipeouts. Oh, he can't even do the Wipeouts. What the heck? What happened, man? What happened? Then there's Whoa Dave, Wolfenstein 3D. Good. Finally, someone will be playing that. And then we got New Order and Old Blood. So, hopefully, you get the other ones when you can. And I guess Worms. I don't know what's going on with that. And then we got both zombie games done. That's good. That's nice. They got some really good games right here. I got some really hitting gems. A bunch of games I don't even know what you be playing. And that's good night. That's great. But first trophy is Black Ops, okay, and you've completed that, and then Far Cry 3. Oh no, that is your first platinum, Far Cry 3. It's the same thing, but both, whatever. Yeah, you get the point, okay. Batman Arkham Origins, what do you need left? Probably playing campaign, and stop playing it for multiplayer. Yup, oh, multiplayer, all right, you're good. You're good on that, on Origins, all right, that's great. Crisis 3, yeah, you've been playing single player and then you borrow with the online. So yeah, top priority is online, definitely. So you need to do that when you can. Then was this iPad, so yeah, Hello World Shop Out. Yep, those are the two trophies. Definitely, yep. And then FIFA 12. Online friendlies, yep. Can't do it no more. That kind of sucks. FIFA 13, I'm pretty sure this is off also, so let's see what you need. Cup, online, anything that says online, that makes it easy for me to know, so most likely not. Nope, can't do 13 anymore. 16, let me see what you need left. Not sure if you can still do 16, but hopefully you can still do it if they say about service closing. No, I think it's still up. Usually someone will always post server still open or something like that, but yeah, I guess yeah, you still got a chance. So yeah, if you get that, that'll be great. So maybe that'll be your top priority right there. What am I looking for? GT. Oh, okay. You have run like the money. Yes, you do. Okay, you're good. A little bit playing karting tutorial. What is okay, man? You need to go finish that tutorial and then finale and star. Oh, okay, you're good. You could, you can basically platinum the game. All right, you're doing a little planet resistance. Please, you have killing mission. No, you don't. So it's not still matters. Sonic Unleashed. What do you need left? All sun medals, moon medals, maximum levels, and then hot dogs, nonsense. Yeah, mostly not, just a lot of nonsense. Yeah, you have a long way to go in that game. Sonic Forces. What do you need left? You beat the game and didn't do the collectibles. I made videos for this, so go check it out if you can. But I think your main focus was probably just at least, yeah, up for any challenge, and then everything else is just simple. I don't know why you didn't go for the SOS. You should have done that. But yeah, what is the Starhawk multiplayer? You're missing build and battle for the first time. Oh, I think you're good. Yeah, I think you're good. You got everything. Prospector, TDM, Veteran, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yeah, you're good. You're good on Star Rock. You can platinum that. And then Last of Us I love how you make a guy, but you even bought a platinum in the game. But alright. Oh, written by. Oh, it's someone else. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Thought you did it. I was wrong. Sorry. So yeah, you got the DLCs. You got everything done online. So you're good. You're set for the platinum. You just need to play the game now. Okay. Wipeout HD. Oh, this is whatever it's called. 2048. Whatever it's called. I don't know. I don't know any online for this. As far as I know, that's HD, and then reach rank 50, 25 online. If you did that, I think you're good with this game, so you're set. Okay, that's nice. Then HD, yeah, bling, what's it called? Yes, you do. You have that. You have the stats life. Yes, you do. Okay, so you're kind of good. It's just every other trophy's a bitch to do. So yeah, you're fine. Okay. That's good. So you get on Wipeout HD. Nice. All right. So now, final results. I was wrong on Splinter Cell Blacklist, so you can still have a chance. But you do need to be very careful on what you play, especially Marvel Heroes, since you can't really play that no more. Other than that, just some cleanups and maybe a few more rare PSN games, and you are good. So I'll just give you a 9.1 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review. Bye.